The folks who make aftermarket replacement parts have the luxury of being able to observe the failure patterns of OE parts as they're put through their paces in real-world use. By upgrading to stronger materials, adding reinforcements, or even completely redesigning the OE part, leading aftermarket manufacturers are able to reimagine failure-prone OE parts to make life a lot easier for vehicle owners and installers. This should be music to the ears of your customers who own certain Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, and Ram vehicles with a 3.6-liter or 3.2-liter Pentastar engine. We're talking about the infamous plastic oil filter housing on some 2014 through 2018 Fiat Chrysler models. The OE oil filter adapter on millions of these V6-powered Fiat Chrysler models often leaks oil when its plastic housing warps from the harsh underhood conditions. As the plastic eventually degrades from heat and chemical exposure, simply tightening the oil filter cap during an oil change can crack this fragile part. The recommended OE repair for this issue is to replace the entire oil cooler assembly. The problem with that, as many Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, and Ram owners have found out, is you're replacing a failure-prone OE part with an assembly that contains the same poorly designed OE part. Do a quick Google search on this oil filter housing, and you'll see that this has been a source of frustration for many Fiat Chrysler owners. So if you have a customer who's dealing with this issue, what can you do for them? Well, there's an option available in the aftermarket that you should know about. Dorman Products recently introduced an upgraded oil filter housing that's made entirely of aluminum instead of plastic to prevent future leaks. This American-made part gives your customers a much more durable alternative to the failure-prone OE housing, and it includes all the necessary gaskets for an effective repair. This is one of those situations where you can save your customers a few bucks and a few headaches down the road. Instead of replacing the entire oil cooler assembly, they're just replacing the upgraded oil filter housing. More importantly, you're not selling your customer the same failure-prone part that caused the problem in the first place. This gives your customers peace of mind that they're repairing it right the first time. The upgraded oil filter housing is part of Dorman's OE Fix program. Their previous OE fixes include a redesigned electric power steering rack for the Ford F-150, pre-pressed axles for Toyota bearing repairs, and a turbocharger intercooler hose featuring coated steel tubing instead of plastic. These are great examples of how aftermarket parts suppliers are able to take failure-prone or hard-to-install OE parts and come up with something that's designed to last longer, save installation time, and prevent future failures. I'm Josh Cable. Thanks for watching.